Hey, we're back. This is... Oh, what happened? Once you choose your band, you cannot change it. Oh, Kong, please take a set. This will get you some really good PR points. Oh, right away, Riddle started Kong off with the... Very good, Kong.
Thank you, mister.
Okay. Very good, Kong. Yeah, I heard that from here. Inhale. Gordo. Ooh, yes, down air. Ooh, Gordo. That's a very... Oh! Oh, very nice. Kong XL doing much better here. Oh, but... Riddles is getting kind of salty. He's got to get some damage. And he's clearly doing that.
Commander, what's the score? On your favor?
No. Ding Dong wouldn't kill. He's too heavy. But it looks like... Oh, he's going to go for it. Oh my god, it worked. All right, come on, Kong. Yes. Yes. Fourth throw. Gordo. Will not. There we go. Oh, no. Come on, baby. You can do this. I believe in you. Oh! Gordo? Ooh! He's at 156. Oh! I don't like how this is. Oh, let's go! Down air off the stage. Ooh, I thought Kong was gonna ban triplat. That's usually one of his more popular bans. Okay, off to a very good start so far. Inhale. I like what I'm seeing. Yes. Yes. Can I get a zero to death? I guess not. Ooh. 94. Ooh, Gordo. Ooh. I would have shielded that. Yes, sir. This is what I like to see. Forward air. Yes. Forward throw. Gordo. Will not take the stock just yet. I think one more. That barely missed him. The inhale, the Gordo. Kong needs to be very careful with how he recovers. Because one plus move on the recovery can cost him a pineapple, or will result in the pineapple, sorry. We just saw Kong get an epic stock from Riddles. Oh, please. If Kong wins this, this will give him a great start to the season as PR. And it looks like results are going to be promising. Riddles is at 51. Up there. Gordo. Stop. Very nice. Ooh, Riddles avoiding the inhale. Very good moves. Kong, you might want to move the other way. Ooh, that would have been risky. That would have ended bad if it wasn't timed correctly. Ooh!
Oh my God.
Let's go, Kong! Love you! All right, that's going to get Kong some really good BR points. So we got Kong up next against Daddy Meowser.